An officer in the 82nd Airborne, Cory Simpson, had joined after September 11th. The son of Kanawha Valley was in the largest air assault of the Afghan war when a Chinook helicopter went down.
We lost too many that day, but we completed our mission. I'm Cory Simpson, and serving at the Pentagon, I saw how gridlock in Congress threatens our national security. I approve this message because I believe in mission first. In Congress, that will be serving West Virginia.